So hey guys, let's discuss some more problems that we can face while running our C programs. So this text is taken from our favorite YouTuber Code with Harry, and I'm also learning C from him. And the problem that I face while running this program, I don't know why this is occur, but I want to show you. Let's run this. Okay, now let's compile this file. It does not autocomplete. Okay, let me save it. I don't know why this is happening. Okay, let's run it. Okay, I got it. Okay, now I have to change the directory first. Okay, now we can compile this file. Okay, now it asks, the problem is that invalid type argument that we have to put the star. This is easy, very easy. We have to put star here. Okay, and here also. And the next problem is, okay, I want to show you. The next problem will be, okay, I have to forget to save this file. Okay, now let's run again. Okay, now the next problem is that initialization make pointer from integer without a cast. Because this happening, because we have to enclose it in a double quote. Okay, now you can run this. Okay, now, and you can check file successfully compiled, and we can get output. Okay, the next problem is while we try to run this, that the include of scanf function. Okay, I just want to show what the problem is. So let's compile, try to compile this. And obviously you can check that file successfully compiled. But if you try to show the output, let's see it live. And you can check what happened. Fail to run, access is denied. And why this is happening? This is happening because the McAfee and divider software. So let's fix this today. Just type McAfee. Okay, here go to open file location. Okay, and you can also go from here, and here you have to run as administrator. Just simply press yes, and as you are administrator, now you can turn every function on or off. So just go to real time scanning on and turn this completely off. And when you done with your code, you can turn it on again. Just simply exit this panel, exit again. Okay, now let's run again. Okay, now A, tab, enter, enter the value of A. Okay, let's 4, enter the value of B, let's 5, and the sum of A and B is 9. So file successfully compiled, and we can get the output. So this is the problem that we can maybe face in our first chapter. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe.